I don't know, you know, today I was walking home, it's raining, there's not much things to do, so I thought I'm gonna tell you something. A lot of you already know that, but still a lot of people doesn't know why I moved to Lithuania. And I get this question all the time, and I guess it's normal, everybody's asking a foreigner why did they move here. Well, it's pretty simple. I moved here because I fell in love with one Lithuanian girl. So I'm a love immigrant, right? So the story, I will make it very fast, and yeah, you can ask me any questions later on. So you know, I was living in Ecuador, I was studying there, and I always wanted to do work and travel and work in United States for the summer, right? So in 2012, well, in 2011 I went for the summer, and then in 2012 I went again, and in 2012 I met this Lithuanian girl and I fell in love, right? I fell in love and we fell in love and it was amazing, and then we say goodbye, and then I decided to come the following February. It was 2013. In February I came for the first time here for 1 month to visit, and then we were thinking like, okay, if we want to make this work, any of us have to move to the other country, right? So I always wanted to study abroad, so I said, okay, I'm gonna move to Lithuania. Anyway, I did a lot of documents, I transferred my studies, because of course I cannot go home and say, hey parents, I'm going to Lithuania, I fell in love with one girl, right? Like, my parents would not let me go just to go, I needed to study, right? So I transferred my studies here, and it was a complex process and so on, but I managed to arrive to Lithuania on September 11, 2013. So it's already 5 years. And yeah, I was very young, I was 20. When I arrived to Lithuania, it was, I was 20 and I turned 21 very fast. And yeah, I was very in love, you know, like when you meet someone and you fall in love and you do everything to be with that person. It was an amazing experience. I'm not gonna go into deep into that thing. You know, things happen, situations and different things in life and so on and so on. Well, anyway, I'm not with that person anymore. But why I decided to stay here? Well, at some point I was also thinking, well, if I don't like Lithuania, of course I'm gonna move back to Ecuador. And if I would be with this girl, I will suggest her to move there, right? But I really enjoy living here. So I thought, okay, that relationship is over. And actually, I'm not afraid to say these things. This is my channel. I just want to share how I feel and my story, because a lot of you was asking this always. So I thought, okay, I really like to live here. This is a great country. I study my master's degree here as well. I have a job. I love it. So yeah, that's why I'm staying here. Anyway, I just wanted to tell you, why did I move here? So yeah, I move for love. Sometimes for love, you do crazy stuff. In a good way, right? And also, you can do a lot of things, but yeah, I changed everything. I left my family, I left my friends, I left everything what I knew and what I had in Ecuador to come here to Lithuania, because I was very in love. And there are a lot of love immigrants here. It's like everywhere, especially guys. I mean, if you ask a huge percentage of guys that move here, is because they have a Lithuanian girlfriend. Right? Like, so there's a lot of love immigrants here. Yeah, Lithuanian girls are pretty girls. Yeah, crazy, right? 5 years already. Wow. I supposed to make a video for the 5 year anniversary, but it's been quite busy at work and some stuff, you know. But anyway, I really hope you enjoyed this. If you want to know, right now I'm still single, so ladies, one at a time, please. I'm too sexy for my shirt. Too sexy for my shirt. So sexy it hurts. I'm just kidding. Yeah, right now I'm focusing in work and in work mostly. In doing sports. I lost 18 kilos already. My body's changing. I feel it. I'm getting fit. That's amazing. Really. I feel very good. I mean, I feel good, I feel peace inside of me right now. This year was absolutely amazing for me, and I'm happy, and I'm still gonna live here. For now, I want to stay here. I don't know about the future, I don't know, we will see. But anyway, thank you for watching, guys. I will do a vlog soon, okay? Once again. love you, subscribe, follow me on Instagram, Fabiana-Casalte. I'm posting stories there always. Visa cara.